Now, this is breaking news from WCCO.
We just learned that Minnesota Congressman Jim Hagedorn has died. His wife, Jennifer Carnahan, writing on Facebook within the last 15 minutes that her husband passed away peacefully last night. We know that Congressman Hagedorn had been fighting kidney cancer, and last month he was being treated at the Mayo Clinic for COVID-19. Jim Hagedorn dying overnight.